all from Kentucky. I love the songs and the story.
Here, Ruthie Johnson. Let us know, guys. We are have Mike on this. Kimberly Burnett says, welcome back, my sexy mystery man, Pat. Welcome back.
It's good to be back.
We have missed you. We have missed you guys so much. That COVID is no joke. So glad that's over. Welcome 2022. Can you hear us, you guys? Let us know.
You're not getting through. I just want you all to know out there that I love you. And I'm glad to be back.
They can hear us? We got it. Do we have, are we working? Are we on?
You're now on.
All right. Welcome, everyone, for the Chance to Have It All show. We're a little rusty here. We have a great show for you. We want to do a shout out right off the bat to your fan, Barbara.
Oh, yeah.
She has made some incredible videos while we've been away, and I went on YouTube to discover them, and we are going to play you. She's sent you a birthday gift, a 81 happy birthday from Barbara, and this is a video that we're about to play right now, and we hope you enjoy it.
All right.
Only on the Chance to Have It All show.
Here it comes.
I'm turning my volume down, right, Mike?
Yeah.
Is this the birthday one? Or this is the this is the other. That's okay. This is off your recent solo CD, Buffalo Blues. Absolute beautiful video by Barbara Kaus. Barbara.
Yeah, hey, Barbara. Thank you, baby.
Thank you so much. That is just gorgeous. That is, of course, off Pat's solo CD, Buffalo Blues.
Well
that
done.
Song is called I Wish I Could. And I wish I could get these videos up next. This time we will be seeing the birthday video.
There's
from
family.
Oh, that's a great picture there.
It's a great family.
That is a great picture there. anyway, it's just so good to be back here. And so much has been going on in the world. We want to shout out to Ukraine and give all of our love to all of the all of what's going on over there. It's crazy. Mike, we got the video?
That was it.
The 81st. Yeah, okay, yeah. Let's play the next one then.
Okay.
Oh, she was just saying happy 81st birthday.
Yeah, a lot of good people suffering over there, you know, and shame.
Oh, here we go.
This song was written especially. Can you turn the lights down real low? Give me.
This is great. Another one of Barbara's videos. I've never seen this one, Pat. This is great.
He's a great guitar solo and good vocal.
I mean, I haven't seen this video.
Yeah, watch it. It's good.
Ooh. Where the earth meets the sky, all around, time and space intertwines to the love we have found. Mountains of love bear the fruits of our lives. Come and see. Beater dreams are better made.
Wow, look at you, Pat.
Unseen through turquoise eyes. Come and see,
come and see,
come and see,
come and see.
Beater dreams through turquoise eyes.
Shout out to Garrett Sriracha.
Come and see.
Call me. Call us.
Come and see. Be the dreams of turquoise eyes. Love tightly woven together makes for a happier life.
Oh my God, I love it.
Be the dreams are better made and seen through turquoise.
Where this was after.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Who's that playing? We gotta get this band back together, Pat.
Love tightly woven
Alex.
Together
Alex.
Makes for a happier life.
Love this acoustic life.
Beaded dreams are better made and seen through turquoise eyes. Beaded dreams are better
Garrett Sriracha, baby.
Wow. So good.
Come and see. Come and see. Come and
where's that hat? I love that hat.
Got stolen.
Gone? Gotta find it.
Stolen. If you find that hat somebody, people out there, please send it to me.
Pat wants his hat back.
Yes. Come and see. There's a reward.
Yeah. Look at these great pictures she's got. Barbara, you rock.
All around, time and space intertwines to the love we have found. Mountains of love bear the fruits of our lives.
Oh my God.
Come and see. Come and see.
Oh my God, look at this picture, Pat. It's gonna make me cry. Seriously.
And see through turquoise eyes. Be the dream I better made. And see through turquoise eyes. Come and see.
Come and see.
Come and see.
Come and see.
Be the dream through turquoise.
Playing anything, but look how good these guys are. You should rehearse these guys good, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Woo! Dang!
Thank you.
That was so good.
Thanks. So
oh my God. Okay, Pat, we got to talk about that video here for a minute. Like, okay, when was that? And shout out to who was that? Gary Sriracha?
Yeah.
And who are that? Some of the other players?
I don't remember anything.
Okay. That's my excuse. If I can't remember anything, I'm like, long COVID. You don't even have that excuse. Okay, that was phenomenal.
What's next, honey?
You weren't even playing anything. It was so, the vocal.
No,
was,
we were well rehearsed. No. And everybody knew the song.
Oh my, what gig was that?
I don't remember.
It was oh my God, that was so great. Shout out to Garrett and any of those other people in that video. Reach out to us. We would love to speak to
whoever it was on guitar, call me, because I'd like to introduce you to the people on the radio show.
You really rehearsed that band, you can tell, huh?
Oh yeah.
I mean, dang, that was crazy. Okay, we are going to, we have some Facebook people here. We also have a call-in number, 818-252-8130, if you'd like to call in and
yes,
ask
you can call
in,
make requests, whatever.
I think there's somebody on the line now. I forgot that we even had the call in. Yeah. This is so exciting. Okay, caller, we have a caller on the line, Pat.
Okay, let's get it. Hello.
Hello.
My name is Trisha McCracklin.
Yes.
Hi, Trisha.
Hi, Trisha.
Hi.
Welcome to the Chance to Have It All Show. You're on with Pat Vegas.
What you doing, honey? How you doing?
Good.
Good. Are you making music?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Anyway, I want to tell you that I love you for calling.
Let her say what... let her talk. What's up, honey? Do you have a question or a request or what... You just wanted to say hi?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I love you, baby.
Thank you so much for calling, Trisha. Where are you from, Trisha?
I'm from Washington State.
Wow, Washington State, right on.
It's a beautiful country there.
And you're a longtime Redbone fan, or are you a newer fan?
I'm a newer fan.
Oh!
Okay. Welcome to the fold.
Welcome to the world. That's great, Pat. You have fans of all ages. It never ceases to amaze me.
I love them. Oh, I love them all.
Thank you so much, and thank you for calling.
Thank you, honey.
You're welcome.
Oh, wow. Bye-bye. How exciting. Washington State. Wow.
Washington State.
We have Betty Dooley here from Missouri. Hey, Betty.
Dooley.
Kimberly Burnett, of course.
Kimberly.
We have Karen. Karen Esslinger. She said she missed us.
Hey, Karen.
Okay, let's see who else we have here. We have Jan Carroll. Hi, Jan.
Jan Carroll.
Jan, we miss you. She says no sound, but I think that it's better now. We're hoping that it's better. My gosh, I hope that it's better.
Yeah, I hope so, too.
Okay, we have Bella Vasquez says happy birthday.
Hey,
Sandra Vandermaiden.
Hey, Sandra. Sandra.
Calling from the Netherlands. We missed you, Sandra.
It's Holland.
Hi, Ellen. A great video, Betty Dooley says. Barbara, there you are, Barbara. Barbara, thank you, Barbara.
Hi, Barbara, thanks.
Oh, wow, those videos are incredible. Okay, we have another caller on the line. Hello, welcome to the Chance to Have It All Show. You're on with Pat Vegas.
Hello.
Hi, you've got your friendly pest, Jan Carroll.
Hey, Jan, how you doing?
Oh, we miss your voice, honey. How are you?
How are you doing?
I am great. It is so good to see you guys and hear you guys. This is fabulous.
Oh, my God. Well, it wasn't Pat's fault. It was my fault because I had...
Thank you so much, Ken, for being
We're
here.
We're back. Oh, man.
It's good to hear your voice.
Missed you.
Oh, thank you, Jan. How are you doing?
I'm doing super, and I'm even better tonight.
Oh, right on. Got any requests, honey?
We're going to rock tonight.
Just to hear more and more of you.
Oh, you're such a doll. God, it's so good to hear your voice.
Great.
Just saying hello and love you.
Love you too, honey.
Thank you so very much.
That, of course, is one of our great...
Dedicating this next song to you.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Mystery man. You're her mystery man, Pat. This is, of course, off a not even released CD. You know, this song has not even been released yet, Pat.
It's only on YouTube. It's coming up.
Mystery Man, I think. Let me know if I'm wrong out there.
It is.
We'll be getting to the YouTube direct messages after this. Pat Redbone Vegas. We have Jackie Ambrose is here, Pat, from Las Vegas.
Hey, Jackie, what's up?
We have Barbara here. She says Paul Gomez is the one playing on that
video.
Oh, yeah,
Paul Gomez, that's right. That's really
Barbara, is there anything you don't know? You're
hey,
so
Paul,
wonderful.
Call me. I'd like to talk to you.
If he's listening, we don't know. Anita Barker is here from Kentucky, Ashland, Kentucky, Pat.
Hey.
Victoria King.
Kentucky, Victoria.
Pat, she thinks it's funny that you want your hat back. What happened? What happened? I didn't mean to do that. Wait, no.
There's a reward, too.
There's a reward. That's funny. Where is that hat?
I miss that hat.
Don't you hate that when you see something that looked good on something and you want it back? Charlene is here.
Hey, Charlene.
Hey, honey. Ruthie Johnson. Ruthie.
Hey, Ruthie. What's up, baby?
Let's see. Sheila Weaver Phillip is here. Wonderful video. She loves it. Anita Barker. Anita. Maureen Ekman from Minnesota.
Maureen.
Storm Luna from Oklahoma.
Storm.
The storm's in. Happy belated birthday. Betty Dooley. They all love you. Mystery Man, Darlene. Elaine Evans is here, Pat.
Hey, Elaine.
Where are you from, Elaine? Let us know.
Barbara says,
if you know anywhere to obtain the actual Peace Pipe CD or album, please let us know. As a matter of fact, we do know where to get that.
That's
right. Pat's closet. No. Peace Pipe, we need to re-release that, Pat. I thought Amazon had it.
It's coming.
No, I'm saying it's. I believe it's out there on Amazon.
It sounds great.
Okay, that was Mystery Man. That is Mystery Man. We want to let you know that Peace Pipe is available on Amazon, as it turns out.
Yes, it is.
So we have another great video coming up next. Another one from Barbara. Never ceases to amaze us. Thank you again. This is, of course, the great music of Pat Vegas. Wow. Lolly.
Yeah.
Wichita to New Orleans. Hi, your voices.
Strange as it now seems, of zombie voodoo green green and the witch queen of New Orleans. Lived in a world of magic, possessed by the devil. You,
Tony,
from a shack near the swampland made of a fabric, a reach made of witches.
The lip on your face, Pat. Joey on drums? Shout out to Joey Gonzalez. Look at Tony, he's still looking buffed. Look how great he looks. Damn. Joey.
Name the witch queen.
It's somebody rushing the stage. Garrett.
Yeah.
Again.
Garrett Trucker.
Garrett, call us, man. I bet I was at this gig.
One of Lolly's great solos.
This is right here. Is that Lolly? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, one of Lolly's.
His mouth was always so funny when he did his solos. Look at him.
Connecting.
What does it feel like to have you, Tony, and Lolly up there all together? You guys just know each other so well, huh?
Great feeling.
A lot of history.
Confidence, you know.
Yeah.
A lot of you knew they were going to be where they were supposed to be when it was time, you know.
Yeah. You guys are like.
I didn't have to worry about anything.
Yeah. You lived and breathed each other for how many years?
28 years.
You could tell.
Damn near 30 years.
That's gotta be good. Laurel Canyon, maybe?
Somewhere. Topanga Canyon. Topanga Canyon Theater.
No such thing. Look at Tony's body. I am sorry, but come on, guys. Ladies, are you seeing this? Wow.
We jammed that. Here's my brother Lolly doing one of his songs.
Abelardo.
Yes.
Fire is above, ice is below, loyalty soul.
So great to see you guys all up there playing together. God.
It was good times, always.
But you miss them so much, huh?
Yeah.
I know. But you're still rocking, man. Look at you.
That's right. I've got them all with me.
The last one standing.
I've got them all with me.
Yes, you do.
No matter what I play, they're there.
They must be. Oh, I just got chills when you said that, Pat.
It's true.
Love it.
Like they're here right now.
I feel like they are. If you could see the chills on my arms right now. Look at. Wow. And it's not cold in here.
Wherever I go.
What did you say to me last night, Pat? You said you felt about 42.
Yeah.
I said, how do you feel tonight, honey? We have the whole fam over for dinner. He says, I feel about 42. Damn you, look it.
Nothing hurts.
DJ.
Next Generation Rockers.
Shout out to Laura Pasaglia is online. Sam Morgan is here, Pat.
Hey, Sam, what's up, bro? Oh, we had a great time. They're me and the band and traveling everywhere.
You guys were all over Europe. How many years did you tour together?
3 years continuously.
What did Lolly say after being on tour for so damn long? He just wanted to go home. So that he said,
without a break. I mean, maybe said, one day break.
What did he say about? He said I'd slit a nun's throat for a burrito.
Yeah.
When he was in Europe for like 3 years,
we couldn't get any kind of our favorite food. I mean, everything like a hamburger was a
slit a nun's throat for a burrito.
With a hamburger, not even hamburger meat, some kind of meat.
Yeah, they don't even make
on
good
it with lettuce.
Yeah, no offense, Christian, but you guys don't make the good burgers.
No, they didn't make burgers at those days. In those days.
Oh, that's hilarious! Oh my God!
Now they've got McDonald's everywhere.
Oh my, I know. Oh boy, this is so great catching up with you and all your fans. We're going to be getting to the YouTube messages here in a moment. Do we have another video we want to play, Mike?
Yeah.
You need a minute here? You need a minute to pull
Munsters.
It up? What's that?
Munsters.
Oh, you know, anyone who doesn't know out there, Pat wrote the Munsters theme. And I always forget that. I found it online. Barbara had made a video, so I just thought it fun to throw it in there because I didn't know this, and I bet some of your fans don't know this, too. Let's check this
Everybody
out. This is the Munsters theme, I believe, right?
Or not the theme.
Not the theme, but the music.
Or well.
Yeah, or whatever, yeah. Who's this? Jack Marshall.
Another writer.
That's so funny. Look at look at it, look at it. Barbara, did she do that? Barbara, you are so clever. How do you do all this? Look at that. Original test sound recording by Pat and Lolly Vegas by Capitol Custom 1 minute. Wow, Capitol Records. Shut up. Oh my God. What does that mean, Ringo?
Ringo Starr.
Oh, like Ringo the Beatle?
Yeah.
There was a song about Ringo.
Yeah, I wrote it. They performed it.
And who are the Standells? These guys?
Yeah, friends of mine.
Wow. See, it's so funny. They look so square back then, but they weren't. You guys,
no.
They knew how to get down, huh?
Oh, yeah. Everybody was.
You knew how to party, big time.
In today's sounds and today's music, it sounds old, but it's not.
Oh, no. It's so
it's still
cool.
Music, you know, to be appreciated.
I hear a sound inside my head.
I hear it too.
Of course, the great song Susie Girl, vocal by Lolly Vegas. And written by Pat and Molly Vegas.
32 bars.
32 bars of electric guitars and a choir of angels from out in the
You hear that, Mike? 32 bars of electric guitars. Harmony.
You're my world, and I think about you, think about you all day.
Love that harmony, Pat.
Susie girl, you're my whole wide world, and I think about just loving you the whole day long. Free, free as a sun up in the sky.
That's a great chord.
You guys.
Free as a bird I fly away into.
You always put your vocals right out there, you and Lolly. You guys are so perfect.
Making unreal correction.
Don't be shy.
Yeah, the music never overpowered the voices ever.
At impossible speeds, and I hit for the moon, and I'm there in a flash of light. That's how I feel when I'm with you, Susie girl. Susie girl, you're my world.
I
smell the cotton candy merry-go-round.
What a great song.
Ferris wheel ride conclusion. People play games for a cuddly toy, and a marching band plays for the children who laugh with me. That's how I feel when I'm with you.
Come along with me.
Best part here.
My world, and I think about you all day long. Susie girl,
love that, man. Love it so much. We are here with Pat Redbone Vegas live.
Yes,
and
I'm here.
So happy to have you here.
Oh,
we're listening
you.
To Alcatraz in the background. Pat, we have some bunch of your fans on YouTube that I know want to hear their name. Shout out. Blake is here. Blake Hurst is
hey,
here.
Blake,
tell us where
up?
You're from, guys. Mike Schroeder is here.
Mike.
He says, hope you and your family are doing well. CyberX is here. No sound. Sheila Barnes.
I like this song.
Me too. Georgia Boy is here, Pat.
Georgia, what's up?
Okay, Sheila Barnes. We hope everybody. Sheila Weaver Phillip is here.
Hey.
Old Hippie. Hey, old hippie. Diana A. is here. Redbone forever, she says.
Oh, God bless you.
Flash Thompson is here.
Flash.
They say blessed sounds, blessed music.
God loves you.
Absolutely. Diana is here. Mr.
Hey, Diana.
She says, Mr. Pat Vegas, you are a legend.
God bless
you. In capital letters. Sending love from Ontario, Canada.
God loves you.
Wow, Diana, that's so nice. Mary Drew. Hey, guys, long time no see. I hope you all are well. We are, Mary. We hope you're well, too. Had a big crush on Lolly, R.I.P., Diana. Lolly hears you right now, Diana. Sheila, again, is here. Mary Drew, let's see, Jan Carroll on two platforms. Love you, Jan.
Let's hear
Susie Pointer.
Turn it up, baby.
The Hunkler.
You have seen your beauty like the Indian has. To many you've been a nightmare, to the Indian a dream come true, because he cares, because he cares. Alcatraz, 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 Alcatraz. Few have seen your beauty like the Indian has.
Gorgeous harmonies.
That minor chord in there was sweet.
God, heavy.
Few have seen your beauty like the Indian has.
What does it make you feel like when you hear all this music that you've written, Pat? Doesn't it blow your mind?
Makes me feel good inside.
I bet, man. That's just unbelievable. We are so honored to be here with you. We're here live with Pat Vegas in studio in 2022. If you'd like to call in, the number is 818-252-8130, or you can direct message us on Facebook or YouTube. Pat, love you and your music so very much.
Glad to hear from you.
Up next, we have some Redbone in concert. Can't let you go without
that. Get down with that. You gotta get down low.
All these little instrumentals that you hear in the background while we're talking, Pat wrote them all.
You gotta get down low.
I think that's some of the coolest stuff. Isn't that cool, Mike?
Oh,
it's funky, huh? Funky, funky, funky. What does that remind me of?
It's funky.
Funky reminds me of this.
Oh, yeah.
Funky Silk. How was that for a segue?
That's a good segue.
This is Funky Silk off the Funky... What album? Funky Silk album?
Funky Silk. And there's Peter.
Peter Poe. Shout out to Peter Poe.
Hey, Peter.
Garrett Saracho, call us. Anybody who knows Garrett, please have him call us. Shout out to Pete the Poe also. Now, what made you guys, when you did this album, turn to this eclectic feel? I know that every album seems like it's, you guys go from different styles all the time. Where were you at in your lives that you came out with this album? Like a really eclectic kind of a 80s or 70s? What was this?
It was a vibe, you know, that was in the air and the way musicians, a lot of musicians were playing jazz. You know.
Oh, really?
Everybody, you know, they made the switch over. We were being shy. We didn't want to do too much jazz because we were afraid to
turn
the people off. So we stuck to the format, you know, to the rock, you know. But we're capable of playing any jazz.
It's amazing. And is this fusion? Didn't you invent? What did you guys? You mixed two things together.
A fusion.
Yeah, right.
We came up with that jam, that combination of all the sounds, the four pieces that we played. We'd go into a jam and all of a sudden it'd go into a whole
nother, hum.
Yeah, a whole nother plateau of music, it's called.
I remember that back in the day, you guys would be playing and you and Lolly, and you'd almost be in a trance. And you go, that's the, what did you say, that's the bone.
It'd go to another dimension.
Yeah.
It would be, you know,
no, for real.
That's what we call fusion.
That's amazing. You guys were true pioneers in so many millions of ways.
It's a pleasure.
We invite all of you to check out a great show we did, Redbone A to Z, where you can be introduced to all of the Redbone catalog, which is so extensive it'll blow your mind. Really, check that out. It's on YouTube. It's a great three-part series.
And be a joy.
Redbone A to Z. You're listening to Funky Silk.
Funky Silk. The next day. Smooth, yet.
Wait till you guys hear the stuff Pat's writing recently in the studio. You know, I thought we were getting old and our voices were changing. No, it was a mic. This microphone in this new studio, Pat. What is it, a Neumann something?
Yeah, Neumann.
Oh my God, you guys, Mike, wait till you hear Pat's vocal. It's like he's 40 years ago. This vocal is like pristine.
It's a Neumann U7.
Oh, it's the mic. The mic makes all the difference. I mean, we're talking vocals like all the Pat Vegas we know and love. Crazy. Coming, when are you going to release all this new music?
We're putting it out together. It should be out in the new, by
so
summer.
So serious.
By summer, it should
completely
be
new songs. This guy's amazing. How do you do it?
Your gut.
It's not only what you say, but how you feel.
Soul.
We have a new grandson, by the way.
Yes, we do.
We have a
PJ, my son, and Lucy, my
wife,
daughter.
Beautiful baby boy.
Had a beautiful baby boy.
Congratulations.
His name is Neo Vegas.
Awesome.
Antonio Lucky Vegas.
Lucky.
They call him Lucky's his middle name for real.
Antonio Lucky Vegas.
They call him Neo, N-I-O. He is to die for.
He's so cute, so beautiful.
6 months today, I think.
Yeah. Happy birthday, son.
I told him no half birthdays. This family always wants to do half birthdays. There's no such thing in the Italian world as half birthdays.
You might as well do quarter.
Come on. This is just not. This
Why
is
not?
Like really. Who's making the rules here?
Now we can celebrate four times.
Exactly.
No, the kids are always talking about this is my half birthday. I'm like, stop. Talk to me in 6 months.
It's my brother Lolly. Miss you, bro.
Miss you, bro.
But hold on.
No, you better hold on a long time. You got stuff to do. Big time. I want to thank all of you for tuning in. We love Pat Vegas and we love your music.
Oh, thank you
so
much.
It's great being back on the air with you.
Yeah, thank you. Same here.
Like to look out for us. We're going to be coming out on Spreaker also in between these shows, these video shows. We're doing just an audio show on Spreaker and all the platforms. Pat, did you know we're going to be on like 20 platforms at once?
That's incredible.
It's going to be great. On Amazon,
we need
Apple,
we need to be on Twitter,
Spotify, Spreaker, YouTube, Facebook, all simultaneously.
We need to be on all those.
Isn't that amazing? You could do that with a flick of a button.
Yes.
I realize that.
It's magic.
On this new thing I'm on. So please share and look for us there. You're listening to Redbone here on the Chance to Have It All Show. I'm Acela Cortese.
I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
Oh, you have a really nice message here from Sheila Weaver, Pat.
What
she says,
she say?
I am very happy to finally hear you're alive, dear Pat. I missed you, and I was worried. I send all my love to you from across the ocean, from Hungary, Redbone forever.
God bless you, darling. God bless you.
Wow, I wish you a happy birthday.
I'm
afterwards.
Very
May
much
God
alive.
Keep you in health, strength, and I love you.
Woo! I accept.
Wow, that's so beautiful. You are a sweet lady of love.
Yes, you are. Sweet lady of love.
Is this off a Redbone album or Pat and Lolly Vegas? Redbone?
Yes.
Mike, listen to the content of these songs. This is just a bunch of, no, I don't want to say rap, no disrespect, but a bunch of words thrown together. These are songs, man.
Yeah, they got meaning behind.
Oh, man, each one. They're just major. Right? Mario Sanchez.
Hey, Mario.
Natalie Horton. Hey, Natalie.
Natalie.
Ruthie Johnson.
Ruthie.
Ania Barker just had a granddaughter also.
Ania.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. I miss you all.
Oh, wait. Darlene says, yes, the Bay Area. The Bay Area was so cool. I grew up in the Bay Area, darling. Jerry Garcia, Tower of Power, Jefferson Airplane, Grace Slick, Sly and the Family Stone, Grateful Dead, the Bay Area had so many. Dude.
And
oh
Pat
my.
And Lolly Vegas.
Barbara, I grew up in San Francisco in the 70s and late 60s. I mean, wow. I was right
I played,
there.
I played on Market Street.
You did?
At a place called Hallucinations.
Wow.
The hell of a you.
Betty Dooley, your fan, says, listening to your music on Spotify recently, I've come to realization that you don't have any songs I don't like. You'll find that, Betty. Welcome to my world.
Yeah, I grew up in North Beach.
You grew up in Salinas, and then you lived in North Beach.
I lived in North Beach for about
Look at me, I'm acting like
years.
I know your life better than you do. Just kidding. Kidding.
I love San Francisco, man.
Me too. Although they've ruined it, I heard.
I like to visit.
Okay, Patrick.
Yes.
My darling, any last thoughts? We're winding down here.
Yes, I just want everybody to know that I love you, and I'm thinking of you all the time.
And we have missed being on the air, and we are so glad to be back with everybody. We just love all of you so much. Your fans are worldwide.
And help the young understand the old. One is silver, the other gold.
That's right. Love you guys. All of this great Redbone music can be found online. Just Google it, search it. The Peace Pipe album is apparently available on Amazon. So just look out online, and you will be able to get all that. Of course, there's the Redbone book. Right. The story of Redbone, so many things, and up and coming too, something to look forward to, along with Redbone A to Z, the video show that we did. We'll be putting out a guitar book, yes. Redbone A to Z. Doesn't that sound cool, Mike? The Redbone music.
Nice.
You know, the guitar books with
music?
The sheet with the chords.
Oh, that's great.
For guitar, Redbone for guitar, A to Z. Can you imagine how fun that's going to be?
Yeah.
I'm in the process of putting that together. Thank you
oh,
very much.
Oh, that's awesome.
Great idea, huh?
Yeah.
I know. I'm amazed myself. Your music though, Pat, think about it, that you have enough music to do an A to Z.
That's
crazy.
Wonderful. That's beautiful.
So think about that. I mean, no one has it but the Beatles, practically.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? To have enough to put in a book. And it will have the lyrics, of course.
I love you for that.
Yeah, thank you. We love you for all this wonderful music. I'd like to thank all the fans from YouTube and Facebook.
God bless you all.
For tuning in. This has been the Chance to Have It All show here with Pat Redbone.
See you next week.
See you next week. Garrett Thrachel or Joey or any of those people in those videos, please reach out to us. Thank you. Chance to have it all at gmail.com. Thank you.
Yatta hey!